Nikola Rasovic, seventeen-year developer from Podgorica, employed at first position in the development team in Siemens Engineering. He passed at CCNA and MCCA. I have made it home automation for €50, and today I will talk about that. On example, if you are 20-30 minutes away from your home, you can, via this system, if you don't have internet, via SMSing the system, turn on certain device in your house. Maybe you want to warm up your house, you set up a name of device, on example, air conditioning, AC, and parameter of that device, 28 Celsius, and automatically send the request to the to the my system, and system automatically turn that device. Home automation. Idea to make system like home automation I came up because before 3 months I was working a system that costed about 7,000 to 8,000 euros, and my first goal was that to make this system much cheaper and with more other interesting functions. And first, I can make it for about €100, then experimenting up to €50. Yes, for €50, you can get complete home automation system. My goal was that to make system like home automation egalitarian. You can use Raspberry Pi Model B or BeagleBone Black. I have used Raspberry Pi because it's a cheaper and it done the job. Difference from my system of others are on my system you can connect windmills or solar panels, and I have also written in Python scripts that read out all the data from a solar panel or the windmill. You can also it also support sensors, and so if it rain, it automatically can be programmed to close defined shutters by defined sensors and relays. I will talk about that, and it also have a small home weather station. It can read temperature, speed, direction of air, and solar radiation. On example, if solar radiation is higher than the normal solar radiation, it automatically send you SMS that it's not good to going out that day. And advantages of my system: it's functional, usable, and cheap. It have access control and security of your home. Then it can be used worldwide without any limitations. Access control and security of your home. Also, if you like to have access control in your house, you can buy on Radio Shack or maybe the Deal Extreme some cheap passcode device that that can connect on your door via relay, and that passcode reader. Or if you want more security, you can done it by fingerprint or by biometric devices by reading of your eye. And if some person enter your house or apartment, it automatically sends you SMS that person enter your house. I have written in Python script that you will be able to download it after to automatically capture face of that person by the camera and send you by MMS on your phone. Or if you have internet, you can access web application and login on login page, and notification will automatically update to your web application. I will show that. Also support IP cameras, as I told. You can integrate 7 to 8. How much do you want? IP or ordinary cameras from remote location, follow your home or apartment, monitoring doors and windows, fire, smoke, and water. This is Raske web application, and it's a web app which I can make it, and it's stable and adaptable to all platforms: mobile, tablet, laptop, and PC. Idea is such that you, from a mobile phone, can track everything in your house, from air conditioning, tracking access control, and all stuff. What do you need? This is technical side: sensors and home weather station. This is some amateur sensor. It's a DHT21, and it can be connected to a Raspberry Pi or BeagleBone Black, or maybe you want some cheaper solution. It can be connected to Arduino. It is very cheap. It's about $3-4, and this is a bit advanced solution to. Of a version home out weather station. It can read a lot of the details, air pressure, light levels, IV levels, all stuff. It's about advanced, and if you want it, it's about $30. I have used it for turning off and turning on devices. You can use an 8-channel relay board. If you want more devices to control, you will buy 16 or maybe 32 channel relay board. I will show you wiring. It's very simple. For movements, I have used the peer sensor. It's amateur, but you can buy a little advance. It's about $7 to $8, and it can read about 15 and 20 meters movements. This is a Raspberry Pi revision 2 GPUs. I will talk about that on the next slide. This is wiring. You can connect. You have this Raspberry Pi GPUs and 8-channel relay board. You can see red and black wires. It's red is it's plus, and it is wired on VCC and 5 volts of Raspberry Pi. Black is wired on ground on Raspberry Pi. You can set up on all places where is where is written ground, and also it's written it's. On a channel relay board, it's wired on that place. It's we come now on the parts. Raspberry, I have used a Raspberry Pi. It's about $40. It's $35, but with shipping and all that, it's $40. It have now a channel relay board. It's $10, wires $4. Peer sensor $5, and all about it's €45. Also, connecting relays to the Raspberry Pi, it's very simple. I forgot that to say. You can set up. I have set them 18 and 24, and on other side 1 and 4 or 5. That script. It's written in Python, and it can be easily changed to relay that you want to control. This is wiring relay. It's very simple. You have NO, COM, NC. If you have some source, it's a. On this picture, we have lights, and plus is a cotton, and we have one wire in NO, normally opened, and one is in common, and we have direct minus, or if you want, you can cut minus and by that control the device. This is software part and demonstration. 1 second. By this link, you can download this web application and Python scripts. I will now talk about that a bit more. It is written in PHP and MySQL. It's installed Apache server on the Raspberry Pi and uploaded, and I have written Python scripts. Python scripts is called by the function that I am calling. On example, this is on Serbian, but it is easily can be changed to English or language you want. It have how many devices you have, how many electricity you spend in euros, and temperature of your. Of your room, you have also for next day forecast weather for next day, and this is some room that we that we want to control our devices. On example, I have now light installed on this desk, and we will control it by this is on Serbian, but turn off and turn off. This is turn on and automatically call Python script to turn on that pin on Raspberry Pi and call that relay and automatically relay turn on that that light on the desk. It have a very fast, a very small delay. We can see it's very fast, and you can set up many devices you want. Also, I have set up here doors. You can connect relay on door and passcode, maybe passcode reader, and automatically when you type passcode, automatically it opens that door. This web application, it's still in beta phase, and I now writing a settings page and other pages, but it will be done by next 2 weeks. I will be update on this link. I have shown the presentation. You can save up this link if you want to buy these parts and use a system like this. It's all. Thanks.
Can I ask a question?
Yes.
How do you measure electricity consumption?
Electricity consumption I measure by for on this $10. A channel relay board relays you can't, but if you buy on deal extreme, you can buy for another maybe $5-$10 that can measure, and you can you set up that one on Python. I have written you can download on this link that Python scripts. I have explained everything. It's heavy on Serbian and English. How to set up that type of and to measure. If you want, also if you want to control many AC controls, it is only on one air conditioning. But if you want more, you can buy it on Radio Shack. I buy everything on Radio Shack. More questions?